Here, look, this is that ugly Kokomo who locked me up. What's he doing lying down here? This is that ugly Kokomo who locked me up.
Am I getting attacked?
This is that ugly Kokomo who locked me up. What's he doing lying down here? This is that ugly Kokomo who locked me up. What's he doing lying down here? Now that he's small, I can treat him. By the way, this pirate Kokomo, his condition is worse than I thought. What happened?
Build a tower.
Awake now, you ugly Kokomo.
What happened to me?
Let's go where Satino told us about. We might find the third piece. Meet me on the top of the cliff. Here.
Okay.
I didn't know there was anything like this in Skyreach Step.
Go in there, and you'll see a statue. It looks pretty suspicious. But I doubt it can do anything.
Oh, Rockmon.
Who disturbs my slumber? Prepare for the Guardian's challenge!
Oh, what's up, homie? This to go faster, sir.
Thank you.
Look! It's the last piece! Tortwick's courage! We've collected all the missing pieces of Tortwick's heart!
Wow!
Wow! You're absolutely amazing! We pirates, those pirates couldn't find anything like this!
You brought down that dreadful Kokomo!
Away birds? Oh, because they're threatening the Mokomo. Do that for y'all.
Here, come up. This is the Forest of Giants. Please be careful. I'll see you later. Please be careful. I'll see you later.
Are they gathering over there?
You came.
Don't they look suspicious
me,
to you?
Pastata.
My friends told me how bravely you've been fighting the pirates.
Tortoik, having lost his heart and fallen asleep, slowly stiffened into the island that he is now. For centuries, this island only knew peace, But recently, pirates started destroying the island, deeply wounding Tortoik. If Tortoik's heart doesn't return, these wounds might worsen and cause Tortoik to sink into the sea like the other giants. We must find a way to return the heart to Tortoik.
When's the lift supposed to come?
Here! Tortoik is wounded. We must protect him.
You can communicate with rocks? Remarkable!
I'm communicating with
rocks. Let's go find those pedlings. Wait! They're Ed the Red's lackeys!
Hey, the rock people!
Oh, who's that? They appeared out of nowhere!
Tortoik's wounds are big. If this continues, what will happen to Tortoik?
And with a big rock face.
So will the last giant, Tortoik.
Has lost his heart.
His heart is where
combine the shattered pieces.
Who are you? New in town?
The rocks with souls.
Mm.
mountains fighting stone giants! I got a plan. If you give me some green cashew juice, I'll help you take them all out.
This guy kind of sus. Okay.
Finally! You idiot! I tricked you! I deserved that!
There! Is that Satino? Treacherous fool! Serves him right! It's our lucky day, me buckos. Time to settle the score.
On guard.
How dare you oppose the Red Bear?
Of me.
Me, Pastada. Mocha Mocha Journey to Tortoise. It's me, Pastada. Mocha Mocha Journey to Tortoise's Head.
Noise.
Did you meet? Did the rock giants say that? What do they mean? The.
Don't I want to go up here though? Should get the TP up there, right? I could always TP back here, right? And it just goes all the way up.
Thank you.
God, why the fuck did they chase me all over here? POFs? Hey,
savior of the Mokokos.
Welcome to Makoko Village.
How was your trip to the Cradle of Stone? What did the rock giants tell you?
Find the song? Oh no.
We Makokos decided to go to the Forest of Giants and treat Tortoik. Tortoik's wounds are healing. His wounds are healing quickly because we work together. We don't have to worry about most of his wounds, except.
Find healing grass. Wait, I couldn't get on! What?
Did you treat his wound? You found the song, too! We're the only ones who can save Tortoik. We're the only ones who can save Tortoik. I'm here. Oh, look at the symbols we found. There's a strange energy in the air. Tortoik's wisdom, patience, and finally, courage. The three pieces become one! Wow! This is Tortoik's heart!
How many times I've heard them say that?
And look over there! It's his mouth! Hear that? Tortoik is calling to us! Let's go! We're the only ones who can change its mind!
Queuing up with people just makes it go faster.